missing this tool.
Yeah.
Recording.
Recessed lights and the D-rings.
God, these tires just grip so much more.
I'm safe.
New tires are like 15.
Doing a good job right now.
Hey, you got a lot of the air just there.
You ready? You got a good view?
Mom has to help me a little.
So much strain on these two cells. I really want to race Thomas because he offered. How about?
I bought her in North Carolina. So it's like, you know what? Carolina's famous.
You know what that one's name is, right?
It's also very fitting for where she was born.
Her name's Betty Sue.
Your daughter's silver tongues, by the way.
Dad, it's still recording the flip truck.
Yeah.
I don't know if you heard
me,
but it was like.
Oh my gosh, Daddy. Dad, want me to stop recording?
Yep. All right.
Okay, so the two cell is toward here. This is like.
Are you sure it's torquier? Cause you can just stand on end with the three and flip it over backwards. Saved it. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna break some if we haven't already. Boom. They're still all intact because it's rocking. That doesn't belong. If it's rocking, they're all still there. Yeah. Oh word. Oh, sounds like you broke something. What'd you break? That drive shaft right there. Word, rears that we don't have any more of. Is it an internal or an external though? That's the question. Because if it's, I really don't want to put those steels on though yet. Might be, we might be done for the night, dude.
Because it's a rear one, so.
Yeah, I know. That's, well, see, it's just the. Yeah, buddy. Can I push these things in?
No. They don't fold over.
Spin it. Oh, there you go. Oh, you looking to break shit. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys.
Make sure you hit that
subscribe button.
Make sure you click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe.
Thanks, y'all.